Take 10 of you! Nice job!
Oh, that's better!
Never hesitate! I won't do it!
Yeah.
Too slow!
Time to cleanse the filth!
Forever!
Triumph!
Check!
Victory is inevitable!
I underestimated you.
Azure Dragon, White Tiger, Less Carb, what's this? Everything in this world is bleeding. Everything in this world is bleeding.
The dead return!
Azure Dragon, White Tiger, Less Carb, what's this? Everything in this world is bleeding.
The dead return!
Azure Dragon, White Tiger, Less Carb, what's this?
Forever
triumphant! Victory is inevitable!
Forever
triumphant! Victory is inevitable!
Time to cleanse the filth.
Fearless knows not fear.
Thank you.
will protect all beauty!
Time to twirl!
Nothing,
Jin, please. Time to twirl.
I will protect all beauty.
Time to twirl. Time to suffer. This big diamond, it's all yours. Oh.
I will protect all beauty!
Time to twirl!
I will protect all beauty!
This big diamond! It's all yours! Time to twirl!
Fiends or devils? I'll crush them all!
The dead return! I underestimated you.
This big diamond, it's all yours. Time to twirl.
I will protect all beauty.
Time to twirl.
I will protect all beauty.
Time to twirl.
The dead return. I will protect all beauty!
Time to twirl! This big diamond, it's all yours! Time to twirl!
The dead return! I will protect all beauty!
This big diamond, it's all yours! Time to twirl! This big diamond, it's all yours! Time to twirl!
I will protect all beauty!
Time to twirl!
I will protect all beauty!
After fighting in so many knockout stages. I think our points should be enough.
Attention all visitors.
Time to head to the Sky Splitter's leaderboard to confirm her ranking.
Hey, looks like I've got enough points! Okay! After this match, I'll be up against Yan Qing in the Ringmaster's Challenge. I thought I'd be really nervous, but I don't have the jitters at all. To say I'm not nervous at all isn't accurate. How should I put it?
I get you. I felt the same way for my 75th round of interviews with Interastral Peace Entertainment.
75 rounds? See? It's fortunate we didn't join the IPC system. Now we don't have to endure this misery.
Let's not dwell on that. How about we check out your next opponent?
Independent contestant, Iron Arm? Why so mysterious?
This contestant is quite mysterious. I looked him up and found out that he always wore a heavy cloak in his previous matches, so his face was concealed. Perhaps he asked the organizers to hide his real identity.
Ooh, so mysterious! But it doesn't matter, because now I'm gonna step into the ring and see just how strong this iron arm is for myself! Surely be a great match. What moves does he have up his sleeve? Luca, are you ready to be crowned as the King of the Iron Arms? Ha! I already am the King of the Iron Arms.
You sure are! Let's hit the road, King of the Iron Arms!
Why didn't I think of you?
What? Tickertron is in an iron arm? You're so silly, Luca.
just kidding. Since you're here, that must mean the independent contestant Iron Arm must be...
The two fighters in the ring right now are remarkably similar in many ways. First contestant comes from Bellabog, Luca Strongarm! The other contestant is also from Bellabog. Sparrow Iron Arm! These two contestants from Bellabog are each other's final hurdle before advancing to the Ringmaster's Challenge. Paint sure has a sense of humor. But if we look on the bright side, we can see that no matter who wins this match, Bellabog will have a representative qualified to challenge the Lofu's Ringmaster!
I must apologize to you, Luca, for participating in the war dance anonymously and keeping you in the dark.
You don't believe I can win, so you came here to boost the chances of Team Bellabog winning the war dance, right?
This isn't about what I believe, Luca. This is a matter of calculation. Mathematically speaking, your chance of winning is low, but Bellabog really needs this win. Thus, I entered the competition. This ensures that, regardless of who emerges victorious, Bellabog will earn recognition.
This stings a little, but I get it. Pitch Star Cook the Great. Come clean. Did you know about this right from the start?
Sorry! Sparrow said you would be sad if I told you the truth, so I kept it a secret.
What's next, Sparrow? Is it Bellabogian against Bellabogian?
It seems there is no other choice.
I didn't manage to beat you previously. Mathematically speaking, I'm afraid I'll suffer the same fate this time.
Your calculation is erroneous, Luca. Mathematically speaking, your chance of winning is unknown. There is a variable that I have yet to ascertain, so it's impossible to draw any conclusions.
Variable?
Your improvement. I am an outdated robot. No matter how many pull-ups I do, it only wears down my joints. I will not grow stronger. However, you are different. With each experience, you will continue to grow stronger.
You might be right, but... Well, this is kind of embarrassing to say, but... I'm not sure if I've improved or not.
Hence my assessment. We should face each other here. Luca, you need to defeat me.
No problem, Svarog. Bring it on!
Again, I'd like to remind you that I won't make this easy for you. Please be careful.
Got it! Thanks for not holding back, Svarog!
Someone else take this one!
Also earns the chance to challenge the Ringmaster, Luca Stronga!
Luca, do you hear the cheers? You won.
Svarog, you didn't go easy on me, did you?
No, I didn't. You defeated me, fair and square. Get some rest. You're up against the Ringmaster of Velafu next.
Svarog, based on your calculations, do you think I can beat Yenching?
The result of my calculations holds no importance to you. You need to step into the ring and experience the battle yourself. That's what matters more to you.
Got it. I'll do whatever it takes.
Luca's going to challenge Yenching soon. I should join him in the lounge to make sure he's ready.